Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, volunteers organized by Pepperdine University and the USO are delivering free snacks to traveling service members at Lindbergh Field. Claire Trigesser has more on that story. Illumina announced that the British Columbia Cancer Agency's Genome Science Center has joined the Illumina Genome Network. And technology correspondent Phil Baker reviews his favorite products and gadgets of the year. Wall Street closed lower after being dragged down by bank stocks. The Dow Jones fell 100 points, the S&P 500 fell 14 points, and the Nasdaq dropped 32 points. In Washington Tuesday, the Commerce Department releases housing starts for November. In earnings news, Conagra Foods, General Mills, Nike, and Oracle report third quarter financial results. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terrich, and thanks for clicking.